There were log jam. There was log jam 65 yards long. Cause this is. I've had that thing. The bayou sometimes is low enough where you can stand up going under that bridge and not hit your head. Sometimes you gotta like. We had one time we had to go around. We actually had to take the canoes out and go around. Hello. Yeah. How's it going? Oh, you brought the little Piro, huh? That's cool. Yeah. It's easy to get into all the nooks and crannies in the kayak than the canoe. Yeah, when we came out here with the ice storm, it was like everything was glazed over and the sun was shining from behind it. It was gorgeous. Yeah. Go ahead.
Right here where I am, got a tree with a good amount if you want to come grab it.
Okay. Frisbee. Yeah. For a hula hoop up here and whatever that is. I'm gonna toss this hula hoop to one of y'all. Yeah.
Once you pick it up, it's yours. No littering.
No re-littering?
Yes, no re-littering.
Let me grab me a Gatorade too while I'm stopped.
Great.
I got a cup. Here you go. Go out.
This is the Canoe Moran. The Canoe Moran is just passing the mile 2 marker. Canoe Moran passing mile 2.
Some of the strass have been sitting here for a few years.
Ragu's soft.
Yeah. It is ragu. Did you read the lid or were you just guessing?
It was an educated guess. It looked very familiar.
It's a DVD case, how quaint. Odor absorbing gel. Yeah, there's another tire back there. Well, I think we're gonna do a bulky trip. Where we're gonna get tires and there's some other bulky items. There's some big blue, like 55 gallon drums and stuff. You got the... Oh boy. is Mike. Go ahead.
Looks like we've got a little collection here at the spot of our last winch. You know, the final winch on the bayou. I just pulled a Y out of the way. So looks like this might be the last big one.
10-4. The thing is, the styrofoam doesn't break down, but the glue holding all the little beads together does. So then you end up with all these little styrofoam, little tiny bits and pieces everywhere. I'm right behind you. That definitely looks like a pee bottle. I never open bottles because I never know. If they're closed, I don't pour them out. That is definitely a pee bottle. Oh, that is awesome. A 22-year-old bottle of Coke. Thank you. It's the only way it'll stay up and I can't see through it. I'm looking through the little slats. So I just go real slow. I can see you, but I'm just like in little bits and pieces. made it that time. Okay. That ought to be enough. Canoe. Okay, that's...
Okay, that was my track. Yeah, that's just my...
Yeah, this is a big haul. Wonky items here. Okay, my lens isn't wide angle enough for the pile. There we go. Okay. Okay.
Careful your hand on that.
Yeah. Right over here by the other stuff.
I don't think you are, honestly.
You gotta remember, this is decades of litter. I mean, literally, decades. Nathaniel found a Coke can that said, proud sponsor of the 1992 Olympics. The pile, the whole pile, and nothing but the pile?
Yeah, the pile's
right. So help me!
No. It's
Okay.